It's race time. Check out Patrick in action 2010-2011. Team Jens are prepared to go onto the track for race one at Monza, Italy. Patrick's qualified seventh on the grid. Off the start, drivers scramble for positions, and Patrick steers his way to fifth. Then the move for fourth. Car 21 has him covered, but that only makes him hungrier and he starts to hound 21. Into the braking area, 21 tries to block Patrick again, but he keeps his racing line and there's contact, now up to fourth. Then into the top points, the flags fly proudly. Patrick's on the podium. Race 2 at Monza, on the same tarmac that launched his race hero Sebastian Vettel to victory in the 2011 Italian Grand Prix. He's 12th on the grid. Green light, and it's all action. Patrick's buried deep in the pack, and by turn 1 manages to move up the order to 7th. Watch how he maneuvers out of trouble, keeps his cool, scrapes through on the inside, and up to 6th. Patrick starts his move to 5th. Then coming down the back straight, again holds his position. He's into third and full of smiles to make the podium. Mugello, Italy. Patrick is up the front, taking the battle to some of the big names in Formula Abarth. Full field with all the same aim to finish on the podium. Into the right-hander, it's full-on brake lock-up for most. There'll be some tyres with flat spots here. Patrick makes progress through the melee machines. Foot to the floor and into sixth. He has the bit between his teeth, and with well-planned manoeuvres, he makes the podium again. Lap after lap, it's nail-biting stuff between Niederhauser and Chiva. And Patrick's determination pays off. He's onto the podium with third. Supporters know the points are now mounting up. Massano, Italy. Solid field, and Patrick's on his way to another success. Again, with some masterful driving, well beyond his short history in Formula Cars. He takes the front running, and again on Nuvolari TV, gets the checkered flag. It's celebration time for the hard-working and dedicated crew. Jens Motorsport has shown it's a force to be reckoned with. Patrick out of the cockpit and ready to punch the air as the crew goes straight to work checking the machine. He's done well and brought the racer home in one piece, a winner. Podium time, and up goes the winning trophy. Now to face the Italian media. Imola, Italy, another famous home for F1 races. And again, Formula Abarth turns on a crowd-pleasing thriller. Patrick stays out of trouble and into the fourth slot. Battle for third. Patrick takes the inside line and gets the position. On the pit counter, the team celebrate. And even team boss Andreas Jensa is caught up in the excitement as Patrick goes on to win. Another top spot on the podium at the Enzo and Dino Ferrari International Racetrack. Valalugna, Italy, 2011. Race 1. The name Niederhauser stands out in the race commentary. The young Swiss driver is really starting to get strong attention. Patrick is race leader. Can he continue his winning ways? He's got clean air and a clean track in front of him. And there's no holding him back as he wins again.
gara ha guadagnato fino a 5 secondi.
Cioè, in pista si è da soli, si combatte contro tutti gli altri, quindi non esiste.
Valalunia, Italy 2011, Race 2. Patrick Niederhauser, 8th on the grid. Two cars stall at the start, one in front of Patrick's race line. The field gets around the roadblocks and so does Patrick. He's up to 7th on the left-hander. Then he starts his move on the front runners. Watch this overtaking maneuver on the inside. Classic. He's now further up the order and on his way to third. Verano, Italy. The glamorous grid girls strut their stuff as the Formula Arbath racers form up on the grid. On the hill, the Swiss fans are in position to support Team Jensa. Green light, and it's pedal to the metal. Patrick sits in eighth. The challenge is all before him.
Il primo posto, eccolo Niederhauser, attacca Barra Beig, duello tra la Jenser e il BVM Target, vince la numero 3, Niederhauser.
He gets the inside running into the left-hander. He's not put off as one racer in car 20 leaves the track and then comes back in front of him. As the commentator said, mamma mia. Patrick keeps his cool, has him covered and up to third.
Guadagna un'altra posizione per 6 secondi esattamente e poi abbiamo Bisoglio subito dopo in sesta posizione.
Patrick pushes the number 2 runner who balks under pressure and it's on the podium in second place. The points are continuing to build. Spa-Francorchamps Belgium 2011, a tough circuit. Michael Schumacher has won here 6 times and Red Bull Sebastian Vettel took the Belgian Grand Prix honours in 2011. Can Patrick duplicate their victories? The start is a real cat and mouse game. Every driver out to impress. Patrick in car 18 into third by lap 10 and again bites the bullet and applies pressure to the front runners. He's into first and again shows a cool race head and takes the checkered flag. Back on Parc Fermé, the team is overjoyed. This one was not easy given his grid position. Patrick Niederhauser, Team Jensa, Switzerland first. Red Bull Ring, Österreichring, Austria. Patrick is back on the grid, and he's got a hard job in front of him to make it out of the pack.
Al momento della partenza con Sofian che riesce a confermare la prima posizione, attaccato però, attenzione da Barra.
He's running ninth. There's a collision at the front. Here's his chance. Stay out of the melee. Up to sixth. Safety car off. Back to the action. Now running fifth. Then to third. Through to second. Fastest lap honours and top spot on the podium. What a season so far for Team Jensa and Patrick Niederhauser. The car preparation, dedication to detail, for it's all been a total team effort. From the green light to the checkered flag, it's up to the driving talent and skill of the pilot to bring the race car home safely and onto the podium. Patrick's done just that. This makes all the time, effort and expense really worthwhile. You've seen it all, and now you can be part of this exciting combination. For Patrick Niederhauser, the best is yet to come. So come join the team.